Solve the quadratic equation 2x squared plus 12x minus 14 equals 0 by completing the square. So the given equation is 2x squared plus 12x minus 14 equals to 0. Now, first, you have to make sure that the coefficient of x squared is 1. And in order to do that, divide each of the term in the given equation by 2, and you'll get x squared plus 6x minus 7 equals to 0. Then write down a squared bracket, which will be x plus a number the whole squared. And the number will be the half of the coefficient of x, which will be 3. And to complete the square, add or minus a number at the end. And in order to get the number, you have to expand the squared bracket, which is x plus 3 the whole squared. And you'll get x squared plus 6x plus 9. Now, compare this to the given equation. In order to get minus 7 from 9, you have to subtract 16. Therefore, the number here will be 16. And now you have completed the square. The next step is to solve it. So you will get x plus 3 the whole square. And if you plus 16 to both sides, you'll get equals to 16. Okay? Then, square root both sides of the equation, and you'll get x plus 3 equals to plus or minus 4, which is the square root of 16. Then, if you minus 3 from both sides, you'll get x equals to minus 3 plus or minus 4. So the answer will be x equals to minus 3 plus 4, which is 1, and x equals to minus 3 minus 4, which is minus 7. And that is the answers. Bye-bye.